And Bill Gaddy, the sophomore, with the steal. Looked like he was going to try to go up and dunk it. Knight got in the way, and it goes back to Kentucky. Well, it's a media timeout, but I think both of these teams welcome the opportunity to catch their breath.